how to declutter hair accessories and some stuff like this. Just keep on watching.